President Good Luck Jonathan basically didn't come out, didn't talk to you for a long time. This campaign went viral before the government, you know, came. How long was it before you heard from him?
Well, it took quite a while. For the past 3 weeks, we are politicking. And there is a whole of difference between governance and politics. Instead for us to promptly address those problems, we were busy looking for scapegoats, even questioning the very...
So valuable time was lost playing politics and looking for scapegoats.
Yes.
Do you think that there was a moment where they could have been found in your conversations with the governor? Could that have happened?
Oh, yes. Oh, yes. And this, I mean, this age of cell phones, most of the girls in school had their cell phones. They had contacted their parents.
These very ones?
Yes.
These very ones?
These very ones. So they knew when the attack was happening, and the villagers around had reported to the military. And if you remember, it was said they had at least 3-4 hours notice for them to do something. Yeah. They could have followed up. One of the trucks broke down. They could have followed up. Our anger is the ineptitude of the government. They could have saved these girls.
And your state is... Is it overrun by Boko Haram? And by the way, who are they? Are they religious? What do you... You know, you live with them. Who are they?
Boko Haram are a bunch of raving lunatics.
Raving lunatics?
Yeah, yes. Who are taking Cuba because they have violated every single concept, every single belief of the religion of Islam. But as Karl Marx said, religion is the opium of the masses, and they have gotten a very captive audience because of the endemic poverty.
So do you think the government should negotiate with them? They've said no, they're not going to do a prisoner swap. Do you think they should?
Well, we need to get these girls back. And we don't have the luxury of time on our side. You know, it's so painful. Let's feel how it is if our own daughters are involved. So the issue of not negotiation, of not negotiating with the terrorists is out of the question.
It's out of the question.
If it means talking to the devil, it means the devil can come down, we can get back our girls.
So talk to the devil in this case to get the girls back and then deal with it.